and a major traffic alert. Route 495 slowly reopening near Chelmsford, just south of Route 3. There's a downed power line that went across the highway. This is scene video. Shut down the entire road this evening. Fortunately, no reports of any injuries at this time. Officers were diverting traffic, and that caused those major backups. We got a crew headed to the scene. We'll be sure to update you throughout this newscast and, of course, on the CBS News app.